It's been 12 years since the terror attacks brought down the World Trade Center, killing thousands of Americans. Tonight, see the story of a man still affected by the attack, a 9/11 cancer survivor.
And a city here in the valley remembering 9/11, how an Eagle Scout raised the money for a piece of the fallen towers that now is a memorial.
You're watching KESQ, the desert's news leader, live in high definition. This is News Channel 3 at 11.
We are remembering 9/11 12 years later. Tonight, for the first time, Valley residents mark the anniversary with a memorial that includes a piece of the World Trade Center. News Channel 3's Rob Brantley is at La Quinta Civic Campus, where a candlelight vigil was held there tonight. Rob.
Well, the community showed up tonight to remember that tragic day that happened more than a decade ago, but this time they had help from a piece of history, all thanks to a local Eagle Scout. Andrew Davis worked for 3 years, standing on street corners and in shopping centers, determined to bring a piece of history to the valley. $20,000 later, and with some help from the city of La Quinta, he gave the community something to be proud of.
I'm very proud that I did this. It took a long time, but it's meant a lot to a large amount of people, and that's what it's all about.
It's not just the city that's pleased. The September 11th Memorial in New York now has a plaque showing the 15-foot-high sculpture unveiled this January, and his dad couldn't be more proud.
It was amazing. I mean, just to have a plaque like this to remember, you know, what happened that day, and to see it on the wall, it brought, you know, smiles to my face, but, you know, tears at the same time. I mean, it was just amazing accomplishment, you know, what Andrew did.
That plaque is also helping to spread awareness to some Valley residents who didn't know about the memorial in the La Quinta Civic Campus. It did with Chris Hodges, who says the attacks on September 11th were a big factor in his decision to join the Marines.
We went to the 9/11 memorial in New York City, and we saw actually the plaque of this in the museum, and it was pretty moving to see that. And coming out here, she had saw it on the way home from work. We thought, you know, pay our respects at least.
And the community did just that on Wednesday, turning out to light candles and remember the day that we will never forget.
We need to remember, and it's more important for our children and our children's children and that, so that we never forget what happened, because we let our guard down, and sure enough, it'll happen again.
Everyone's going to look back saying, where were you? What did you remember that day? And this is the least we can do.
La Quinta is the only city in the valley with a piece from Ground Zero, so people have been out here all day long paying their respects, and hopefully they'll be able to come out to this site forever. Rob Brantley, News Channel 3, live in La Quinta.
Yeah, very somber occasion. Thank you, Rob.